You could do it.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
hell? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But when the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you.
Josh!
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
With that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
No kidding.
He's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I? It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
That was the last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything.
Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Oh, God, it makes sense. I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was... down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Sebastian, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Matt. No, Matt. Please. Matt.
Nice to see you too.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Are you okay?
Define okay. Still alive.
Yeah.
There's something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No. I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It's two of us.
What?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Yeah. If we stay out here. Come on.
Thank you. How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Ah!
Run! Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Don't move.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die. I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Where's him? Have you found him?
Yes, we have.
What? Where? Where is she?
Sir?
I need to talk to her.
She was in the lodge.
What do you mean? What do you mean she was in the lodge?
In the fire. We recovered her body.
No. No, she can't be. Oh, God. Oh, fuck, no!
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Survivor, repeat.
Is that?
Oh, fuck.
Stay back! No!